driver, DebomberNation.com, number 22X, it's Billy Grasser. Row number 6, on the inside, the Blue Diamond Design and Manufacturing, number 18, of Steve Borkowski. And his outside sits the Big O Tire Zero car of the Torch, Larry Ditman. On row number 7, the inside, the Welcome Food Stores, number 34, it's Greg Cole. And his inside sits the Auto Insurance America.com, number 11, of Jerry Ditman. Row number 8, down on the inside, Logandale Tire and Auto Center, number 45, it's Nathan Boss behind the wheel. And his outside sits the 1-800-SERP-PRO, number 9, of Road Range, Roland Pelletier. Row number 9, on the inside, the Hogs and Heifers 666, it's Buckshot, Harold Sherrard behind the wheel. And his outside sits the Vegas Slicker, number 7, of Martin Solins. Row number 10, on the inside, Tony Regard behind the wheel, number 67 car. His outside sits the number 37 car, Jesse's Customs, Pride of Houston Seminole. Row number 11, on the inside, the Dudley's Transmission Picker Trainer, number 43, it's Caleb Bronston. And the Bronston's outside sits the Blue Diamond Design and Manufacturing, number 18, of Barbara West. I'm sorry, 81 of Barbara West. Row number 12, on the inside, Bahana Battery, number 7X, it's Jason Solins. The Solins outside sits the Image West, number 83, of Jerry Pearson. And last but not least, the D&N Equipment Repair, number 22, of Vic Walters. That's your starting lineup for the Bomber Cars. got the number 71 car, Rick Morales. Jason Kaiser's running in the number 2 spot. Wild Wade Pierce in the number 3 spot. Now, you got to remember, we go back to the Delaware double foul. For Bomber Divisions, all our big classes. So Morales will get the front row by himself. But from here on back, they will double up. So we'll line them up single foul. Get them in the proper running order, and then give them the signal, and they will double up from row 2 on back. Double foul restart, which worked out the advantage of a number of people. And race fans, if I had to pick a car out there right now, I was going to be able to capitalize on this double foul restart. I go with the Torch, Larry Dippman in the 0 car. Tremendous amount of racing experience. I got going to math today. He's been racing for about 35 years, and all of it in street stock and hobby stock divisions. So he did a little bit of late model racing for a brief period of time. He said it wasn't nearly as much fun. But the Torch, always a force to be reckoned with. So keep your eye on the big old 0 car. If it's your first year out here at the racetrack, you may not have seen it before, but the Torch is definitely a man to contend with. 2007 track champ here. A plethora of feature event wins for the 0 car. Ever driving, ever.